Ayo, Cheetah.
What's up?
I hate when peppers are hollow. Is there a recipe I can follow to stuff them real good?
Yeah, man, preheat your oven. Then you gotta go and dice an onion. Cook it in a skillet for a minute. Add ground beef and garlic up in it.
Ooh, it's smelling so nice. Should we have some rice?
Yeah, and marinara.
That'll definitely set these peppers off right.
You said it, bro. Add some thyme and oregano. A little nutmeg and basil and a fat pinch of cayenne pepper, bro.
Can we get to stuffing? Cause I really wanna stuff something.
Yeah, man, don't freak out. Decapitate your peppers and take the seeds out.
Oh, Cheetah, look, I'm stuffing the meat.
Now top it off with some cheese.
Now is it time to cook it?
Yeah, bro, put it in the oven for 35 minutes and you know it's done when the cheese is melted and golden brown.
I'ma stuff these stuffed peppers in my mouth.
Mmm, this is great. But you know what would make it even better? Cheetah's hot sauce.
Hell yeah.